believe that investing in the stock market is complex, mysterious, and risky, and it requires an advanced business degree, a mastery of complicated mathematical formulas, access to sophisticated market timing computer programs, and a great deal of time to constantly monitor the market, charts, volume, economic trends, and so on. A successful way to invest in the stock market that is not complex. However, the fact is anyone with average intelligence is more than capable of being a successful value investor. He has to make the investing simple by choosing business that he would able to understand and look for long-lasting companies with predictable business models. Mantra for success is you don't have to do extraordinary things to get extraordinary results. Keep it simple. Stock in a great company, run by honest and capable people. Pay less for your share of that business than that share is actually worth in terms of its future earning potential. Then hold on to that stock and wait for the market to confirm your assessment. Here are three principles that should underlie all your investment decisions. Always keep it simple. Don't make investing unnecessarily hard. Stick with what you know and buy solid businesses that have strong and ethical management. Investment decisions that involve complexity should be avoided. Make your own investment decisions. Your own investment advisor. Beware of brokers and other salespeople who aggressively push an individual stock or mutual fund to fatten their commissions. Obviously, these individuals don't have your best interest at heart. Here are the key principles behind any stock investment. 1. When you own stock, think like you are the owner of the company and you own a part of the business. 2. Hold this until the fundamental of the company deteriorate. 3. When you hold a company for long term, your wealth compound. 4. Always keep your investments simple. 5. Never invest in a company when you do not understand the company well. 6. Don't listen to TV anchor, stock analyst, stock broker, etc. Because most of the time, they're always searching for their own interest. 7. Try to read company annual report, note on con call, etc. for better understanding about your company. To invest in such company where you find honest and capable management.